know, when the World Cup squad was selected, there were a lot of people who were unhappy with the fact that DInesh Karthik was picked ahead of Rishabh Pant. Now, Rishabh Pant, as I've said before and I'll say it again, is an absolute superstar. I think he's going to be a magical player for India for years to come. But having said that, I thought DInesh Karthik was the right choice for this World Cup because he brings a certain calmness, he brings a certain experience, and he does have oodles of quality with the bat, as was shown in the game today. Came into bat when his team was struggling. There was no fluency in the KKR innings, but he held the innings together. He was the glue. And then towards the end, he just exploded. Phenomenal innings from DInesh Karthik, his highest in the IPL. Was unlucky to have missed out on 100. But he'll be happy with the fact that he batted really well and he was striking it really well.